Good afternoon, everyone, and thank you for being here for today's announcement. Before we get started, I'd like to acknowledge that we're gathered on Treaty 1 territories and that Manitoba is located on the treaty territories and ancestral lands of the Anishinaabe, Anishinaabewak, Dakota Oyate, Danosulane, Nihitowak, and we acknowledge Manitoba is located on the homeland of the Red River Métis. We acknowledge Northern Manitoba includes lands that were and are the ancestral lands of the Inuit. We respect the spirit and intent of treaties and treaty making, and we remain committed to Métis people in the spirit of truth, reconciliation, and collaboration. I'm Audrey Gordon, the member of the Legislative Assembly for this wonderful community where the school is located, known as Southdale. I'm also the Minister of Health, and I'm pleased to be joined here today by my colleague, the Minister of Education and Early Childhood Learning, Wayne Ewasko. With us as well is Kevin McCarthy, who's the head of Enriched Academy, Megan Vankoughnett, principal of J.H. Bruns Collegiate, and most importantly, the students. Thank you for joining us today. Now at this time, I would like to invite Minister Ewasko to make today's announcement.
Thank you, Minister Gordon, and good afternoon, students and media and everyone else who's joined us for this wonderful, wonderful announcement at J.H. Bruns Collegiate. So I would like to start off by thanking Ms. Vankoughnett for having us here at and hosting us at this great school, and of course, Minister Gordon for emceeing this afternoon, and teacher Ms. Kaiser for having us here, and of course, bringing her class in to share some time with us with this for this announcement. So it's my pleasure to be here at J.H. Bruns Collegiate on behalf of Premier Heather Stephenson and my colleagues at the Manitoba Legislature. We all know that today's world is becoming increasingly complex, and now more than ever before in regards to our personal finances. Knowing how to budget and how to invest, the implications of borrowing, and how taxation works is key to Manitobans' success. When you add in complications such as student loans, credit cards, and mortgages, having a strong grounding in financial literacy is absolutely crucial. It allows people to be better prepared for financial roadblocks that may appear, and this reduces stress and financial distress for people. And while some financial literacy topics are addressed in other classes, courses dedicated to financial literacy are currently optional in the senior years K-12 education here in this great province of Manitoba. To help address this, the government will collaborate with Enriched Academy to deliver a financial literacy pilot program to Manitoba students during the 2023-2024 school year. Financial management and literacy skills, which students will learn through this pilot program, are increasingly relevant skills for young Manitobans to have in these times of uncertain interest rates, inflation, and supply chain issues. Enriched Academy is a Canadian organization, and its mission is to make financial freedom accessible to everyone. The Academy's pilot program will teach financial literacy to 1,500 or 1,500 students in the 23-24 school year, providing resources that support the acquisition of high school credits that address practical knowledge and skills that young people need for adult living is a key recommendation in the report of the K-12 Commission. We believe that this pilot program will show real results and help hundreds of students learn how to manage their financial future. Thank you, merci, and megwich.
Thank you very much, Minister. I'd now like to invite Kevin McCarthy to say a few words, and I also want to thank the teacher who has brought the students in. Thank you so very much for doing that.
Thank Thank you, Minister Gordon and Minister Ewasko. It is it's a great pleasure to be here on behalf of Enriched Academy for today's announcement. Enriched Academy is Canada's leading personal financial education program. We provide financial literacy training through online courses, live events, and financial coaching to students and adults all across Canada. Our focus is on delivering unbiased Canadian financial education that is engaging, inspiring, and leads to life changes. Our mission, as Minister Ewasko mentioned, is to make financial freedom accessible to everyone. And we really focus on everyone. Everyone deserves this type of education. With over 20 years of teaching Canadians about money, we've developed a truly unique program that really connects with students. Our approach is unique and is based on thousands of classroom presentations. We like to say we've probably put more kids to sleep talking about money than anyone else, but that's how you get good at a program. You have to test run it with real live audiences. We make learning fun instead of typically dry, boring, and intimidating. We consider Enriched Academy to be the Netflix for money. We really focus on making it entertaining, injecting humor and inspirational stories so students can be engaged. We also want to focus on making it authentic. Our presenters talk about the money mistakes they've made in their lives, and I was telling the students some of those mistakes that they're, because money, there's a real stigma around not knowing about money, and we think the key is true education. And finally, we simplify the language of money. Money can be a very complex topic. Students and adults can be afraid of it. And we try to simplify that language. Last year, our financial literacy program reached over 170,000 students across Canada, primarily through our partnerships with the governments of Alberta, Prince Edward Island, and our partnerships with over 20 school boards in Ontario. We are very excited with today's announcement that that 1,500 Manitoba students will get the opportunity to learn the critical life skill of saving, budgeting, and investing through our high school program. Our online program is based on a series of video modules teaching students the basics around money and includes many other supporting resources such as quizzes, assignments, calculators, and tools. All students participating in the pilot will receive lifetime access to the program. For teachers involved in the pilot, Enriched Academy provides a number of resources to support them in teaching their students about money, including PD sessions, teacher training, ongoing support, full lesson plans, assignments, and much more. Enriched Academy programs have been designed by teachers and for teachers with the goal of providing an engaging and easy-to-use resource that teachers can trust will provide them with one, unbiased, two, up-to-date, and three, Canadian content to help their students learn about finances. I would encourage all Manitoba teachers who are teaching financial literacy or would like to teach financial literacy to sign up for the pilot for next year. You can sign up to get more information at enrichedacademy.com/Manitoba. As Minister Ewasko alluded to or mentioned, with high inflation, high rising interest rates, and so much economic uncertainty, financial literacy education is needed now more than ever for Canadians. I'm very thankful for Minister Ewasko and the Government of Manitoba that have provided such great leadership on the topic of financial education. And we are very excited about working with Manitoba's teachers to provide this critical skill to Manitoba students next year. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Kevin. I'd like to now invite Principal Megan Vankoughnett to say a few words.
Thank you very much. Thank you to our invited guests, to Ms. Kaiser, and also to all of our students who are able to join us today. So what I do want to share is that our business courses, specifically our financial courses, are growing, and we are very excited to have this opportunity to be a part of this pilot, which will only strengthen what is already a very important part of the high school experience when we look at the courses that students are able to access. So we want to thank you, and again, thank you to our students who are here today. You're the ones who are actually taking part in these courses, and will have the skills and confidence that you need once you leave high school. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Megan. This concludes the formal portion of this event. Thank you to everyone, students, teachers, and administrators. There will now be a Q&A available, and then we